I had a Walmart Wagyu video go semi-viral on my YouTube and TikTok, and let's just say the response was mixed at best. But I did want to point out that I previously had tried Japanese A5 Wagyu. My friend and I bought a 4.5-pound rib roast, and we tried it in different ways. And in my opinion, we did that one the right way. We seared it in a hot and dry cast iron, and then just added salt for seasoning. It was an incredible and life-changing experience, to say the least. And then for some variety, we took a page from Guga and sliced some thin strips and put them on top of some sushi rice nigiri style. We cooked half of them and left half of them raw, also seasoned with only salt. Finally, we pasteurized some egg yolks on top of some more sushi rice with some rare to medium rare beef, added a little bit of pepper for a really delectable Wagyu rice bowl. All I can say is to this day, this is still the best food I've ever eaten in my life. Can't afford to do this all the time, but I did save some leftover A5 in my freezer. So if you have any ideas of how I can use it, let me know.